For decades now, this country has worked better and better and better for those at the top. And when I say better and better and better, just think of the examples. Amazon, Chevron, Eli Lilly reported billions of dollars in profits last year. How much did they pay in taxes? Zero. Zero. If you paid a dollar in taxes last year, you paid more than these corporations that reported billions of dollars in profits. How does that happen? Because of loopholes in the system. How do the loopholes get there? You know, it's not like they're moth-eaten loopholes. They didn't happen as an act of nature. They happened because people kept putting money into the system. Money in campaign contributions, money in lobbying, money in bought and paid for experts, money in PR firms, money in tilted think tanks, money, money, money.